Tell us about how the last few days went for the team and what's the program for the next few weeks.
Well, we started preparation today. I think it's an important moment for me to know the players and for players to know me. We start our season here in Budapest and then we will go to Slovenia. I think will be a good preparation because the first match of the season is not that far. It's just 1 month and few days. So, but we will be ready for it.
What's going to be the focus of the first few training sessions?
But the focus will be, as I said, about to know them, because train the players is not the same like watching them by video or live to the match, and to create a good team under the psychological point of view. I mean, to make everybody together, to help each other, to support each other, and to make a game style that can fit for everybody of them.
What would you like to see during the friendly matches that we are going to play?
The first thing that I would like to see is that they put everything on the pitch. It doesn't matter friendly, it doesn't matter match. I would like that they play like it's the final, always. Because I want people that want to be the best, like I want to be. And I want that they put everything on the pitch. I don't like when someone is lazy on the pitch or these things. I want people that fight for the team, fight for teammates and fight for the club.
We're going to start our season against Girmót, a promoted team. What do you know about them? Do you think it's good that we're going to start against someone who is coming from the second division?
But it doesn't matter the opponents. It's important how we do the preparation. We can play with Girmót that just came in first division or Fradi that is top. But if we do a good preparation, then we can face everybody.
Did you have a chance to talk to all the players and what did you tell them?
Most of them, yes, I spoke with them by phone because I didn't meet them yet, and I just listen them because it's important not to say something but to listen sometimes and to know them, and I listen their what they think, what they hope for the future, and it's a good point of start, this, to listen the people.